Angelina Jolie ran errands with 12-year-old daughter Vivian Jolie Pitt in Los Angeles on Tuesday as the actress' divorce with Brad Pitt remains at a standstill. The 45-year-old Oscar winner looked gorgeous in a long black maxi dress paired with a gray protective face mask. The adorable preteen wore a gray t-shirt, board shorts, a disposable face covering and rubber gloves. As the mother-daughter duo exited the store, the movie icon held a dog carrier filled with pet toys. The Tomb Raider star has been spotted with her children in recent weeks as the family makes rare outings during the pandemic. According to Us Weekly, Brad is seeing the kids but everything involved in their process of resolving legal matters between Angelina and Brad, including the courts, is slowed down due to COVID-19. With the pandemic, it has been hard for everyone, including them. The legal process is slowed because of that. They are continuing regular visits but there has not been a lot of progress in terms of resolving anything. Even though their long divorce continues to be put on hold, that does not mean that the Hollywood stars have not made some time to speak to one another. On July 2, Brad, 56, was seen leaving his ex's $24 million house on a motorcycle. The Fight Club actor zoomed out of the gated community in a puffy light green jacket and a pair of denim jeans. He reportedly spent over 2 hours inside the LA home of his ex, whom he was with over a decade. The visit also came after Angelina, who parted ways with Brad in 2016, spoke out about their divorce in a rare interview. She told British Vogue, "I separated for the well-being of my family. It was the right decision. I continue to focus on their healing." The Fight Club actor zoomed out of the gated community in a puffy light green jacket and a pair of denim jeans. He reportedly spent over 2 hours inside the LA home of his ex, whom he was with over a decade. The visit also came after Angelina, who parted ways with Brad in 2016, spoke out about their divorce in a rare interview. She told British Vogue, "I separated for the well-being of my family. It was the right decision. I continue to focus on their healing." Brad and his son, Maddox, have reportedly spent little time together since an alleged altercation on a private jet back in 2016, which was the beginning of the end of the couple's marriage. The incident saw the FBI investigate Brad over claims he had been physically abusive towards Maddox. Angelina filed for divorce shortly after and Brad was later cleared.